praying for this day. Now I sit and watch them, the little ones I love. So exciting, by the way. Christmas time has come. Toys for everyone. 'Cause Christmas time has come for you.
Hello. Even though we don't get to see you a lot because we live far away, every time we do see you, we make so many memories with you that we're going to keep forever.
You've done a lot for me, and you made me very loving. And you're a great grandpa. Thank you.
Even though I'm the oldest, and I'm getting a little too old,
no.
I love hanging out with all of you. You guys are all my best little friends, and I look up to each and every one of you. You guys are amazing, and it's fun all the time.
Yay!
Cheers!
Cheers!
She's on the path to everything I've warned her that couldn't happen, what could happen, I think it's going to happen.
Cheers, Kenora.
She's our dream come true. He's brave. He's courageous.
He's really brave.
He would do anything for anybody. And he's an amazing golfer.
And I saw her come out on stage and just own the stage and sing the most beautiful songs.
I kind of want to be on Broadway.
He doesn't stop from the time he wakes up till he goes to bed. He's such a hard worker. And then he still takes the kids golfing every day.
He's a really, and he has a really warm heart. And he says daddy a lot.
And I just want to let you know that you guys really are the only people that are always going to be there for me. I really appreciate you for that.
And I love you very much. And we don't talk all the time, but I know we're very connected.
I hope you know how much I love you, though. And I wish I could give you the world of you as the most hardworking, capable of you. This week is coming.
Tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you want it here. Let's go.
Thank you.
Chanteuse.